So I just recently professed my undying love for Bayonetta as it hit the Nintendo Switch, Bayonetta 1 and 2, but Platinum Games also released an incredible game that's our buried treasure today called Vanquish. It was out on the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. I think it's come to the PC. The thing that's driven me to recommend this game again, because I freaking love this thing, is because the Xbox 360 disc will play on your Xbox One and your Xbox One X. And I recommend every Xbox One player out there that's never played Vanquish to find this game. It's insane. It's so cool. It is a sci-fi, you know, tough guy shooter with incredibly tuned mechanics. It's just ridiculously fun to play. It's so flashy, awesome boss fights, incredible enemies to take on, and you've got all of these abilities that you just feel like the baddest freaking dude in the world when you're playing this game. And I would love to see, I think they did a 4K, if I'm not mistaken, a 4K remaster for the PC of this, but I would love to see, well, I'd love to see a sequel, and maybe somebody could rescue this franchise like Nintendo has rescued Bayonetta. But I loved Vanquish, and you're sliding on your knees, you're blasting at all kinds of bad guys, and you feel incredible when you play this. Platinum Games, I love that company so much, and Vanquish is one of the big reasons why. It's also an incredible buried treasure.